Hello, my name is Michael Pontiff here at the Sugar Research Station, LSU Ag Center. I'm excited today to talk to you about a new variety released to the sugar industry in April of 2022, L15306. After 12 years of testing, beginning with the initial stage of seedling planting, at which time in 2011, there was 90,000 seedlings planted. And after 12 years of testing, L15306 made it to the end and was acceptable to be released to the Louisiana sugar industry. Now, L15306 has familiar parents, CP83644 and LO1283, which pushes a lot of material through the breeding program at the LSU Ag Center breeding station in St. Gabriel, Louisiana. We had over 245 data points for L15306 through all the stages of the sugarcane breeding program, starting with the on-station nurseries at LSU and the Iberia Research Station in Generette, and the Homa on-station nursery down in Homa. After that, it was sent to three off-station nurseries, and then to the final four years of the program, which is the outfield testing at 12 locations, six heavy soil, six light soil. The data from those last 4 years of testing in the outfield proved to show L15306 was significantly greater in LO1299, which is the leading variety in Louisiana right now, as far as sugar per acre and TRS, and equal to 299 in tons per acre. In the first stubble and second stubble crops, it was equal to LO1299. LO1299 tends to pick up steam and do better in the stubble crops, and L15306 being equal to that is a great accomplishment of the breeding program. And then as far as the disease package goes, L15306 was shown to be resistant to brown rust, leaf scald, smut, mosaic, and RSD. It is susceptible to the sugarcane borer because of the high sugar levels, so that is one you want to be careful with when you plant. You may need to be able to get to it to spray the sugarcane borers. So as far as the stalk size, it's a medium stalk size that you can see here beside me. It's a little bit lighter green, grows erect. It does shade the row a little bit. It is going to be about a 2 pound stalk pretty much throughout its life from plant cane through second and third stubble. With the addition of L15306 to the last several years, which we have last year's 14267 and 14885, and then before that 13739, and then before that 12615 and 12201, we have a pretty good list of varieties with some strong characteristics that are equal to or better than 299 in several aspects of growing tonnage and sugar, and I think that's a great assortment of varieties to try at your farm. So I would say if you can go out and get some from the league or from one of the seed companies and try L15306 at your farm and see how it does for you. Thank you.